Welcome back to another Gaz HD Let's Play FNAF World. Now, I know I didn't say I'd do another one of these, but I thought, sod it, he's working out the kinks. He is doing a new game, but kind of like, no, he isn't, sort of thing. But anyway, here we go. Okay, that button behind me to clear the path for you, that way. Okay, I think that a lot of these monsters are misguided subjects of whatever has happened on the flip side. It looks like you can knock some sense into them, and then they'll join you. How wonderfully convenient. You'd find another sub-tunnel under the game, and it's probably hidden inside another glitch. Ahead of the dusting fields, you will probably find the next glitched area. Object. Be careful, only get more dangerous from it. Okay. God damn it, I hate having the keyboard up to me. Can't have any way. Come on. I love the sound. It's so good. It sounds just so good. Stamp in your parade then. I got more fast tokens. Okay, so we're supposed to go straight on up. Rhythm. Getting the hang of this game though now. Oh, I have to think so anyway. One more. We'll lower his speed. And then pop pop pops. Poppers. There you go. Seriously getting the hang of this. Oh, fuck. Oh, it's Balloon Boy! Jesus Christ, taking off 53. More poppers. Oh, holy crap. That's amazing. Speeds up. Poppers. Munchies. Switch now. Hot cheese. I don't know what hot cheese does, but it doesn't seem that good. Ah, jeez. Got fucking off. You have a new party member. Nice. I always knew I was that good. Mom, I'm that good. Mom, let me go. Yeah! Leveled up again. That's one. Right, there's the WASD keys. Ooh, somebody tells me that's a boss. Or not. Oh, it's took me back to where I was. That's seriously gay. No, it isn't, because I need to go see Bloom Boy anyway. Because I get to play. Okay. Right, so I need two hands on this bastard. Let's see when. Right, when it's over here, when it's over here, it should be safe to drop. Not bad, we'll earn 10, earn 10. Okay, that's gonna be pretty tough to do. So what we'll do is we'll straight back to the second. And then we'll try and get past these trees, because I know there's some in front, some back. So what we'll do, I'll try and move on to the next area if I can. Well, if I can't do it in this episode, I'll do it in the next one. So just bear with me. I love this game. This game's really fun because it's really, I like the cartoony sort of like, all really childish sort of theme to it. I love that. I love it. No, really did. Die already. There you go. That's it then. Oh yeah, well. Right, let's go that way. Oh, there's a cave. Oh, I love the sounds. Scary, quite nice. Mango, mango, mango. Come on, just die already! Die! Okay, we'll swap it back to them and then we'll use him. Cheers. Poppers, come on poppers, no. Jesus Christ, this is a hard guy. Minus his power. Holy crap, this is taking me ages. Lovely gives good thingy things. last one. Yay. Okay, I think I'm going to leave it now. So if you liked, please subscribe and watch more from me, GazHD. And don't forget to check out my Facebook page and Twitter page. Links in the description below. And as always, I hope to see you in the next video. Bye-bye. Ah, you shithead. I told you I'm joking. I told you.